So Tetranodon is like a giant frog if you haven't seen it. It will blow itself up in terms of like making itself look bigger, kind of like a pufferfish.
So should we blow it up?
You'll need a bike pump or something to do it.
I think it's just this monster is just super what's
All I
it
needed
called
is,
sumo
all I needed
wrestler
is money.
inspired, I believe.
It's intimidating, but it's not that difficult. Is what I would say about it.
I did the duo quest for this yesterday with Arzros in the arena with it. Wasn't too bad. This is not the
Wait,
gun I used, though.
fight it. I thought you fight it in the water. Regular.
I don't remember where you normally fight it at, but there is an arena quest with it and Arzros at the same time.
No, I'm saying, but on offline, don't you fight it in the water?
Yeah, it's still in the water, actually.
Oh,
Yeah,
you're
I
thinking
think you're
flooded
probably fine.
forest, or?
Yeah, in the flooded forest. I think you fight in the flooded forest. Maybe I'm wrong. It's been a while
Probably
since I
do.
fought it. Have you fought this thing yet, Crimson?
No.
It's a platypus frog turtle thing. I actually did jump over it there. Probably fire.
Yeah, fire is a better option than fire, though.
Was it resistant? Fire.
It's because it's a reptile, it's weak to fire, right?
Yeah. Don't use Pokemon logic here, even though we do name all the moves after Pokemon stuff.
Charizard?
Why is he okay, I see. Firing sticky ammo. Going for the knockout. Knocked out. I can swap over to paracoatings if we need it. Okay, should be paralyzed here. Nope, needs one more. Two more. Three more. Holy crap. Yeah, but I didn't think it'd be that hard. There we go. Okay, it's going sumo mode.
This axe that I'm using, the sword mode and the axe mode, look so similar. So like, if you're not looking when it changes over, it's hard to tell.
I gotta sharpen my sword.
I he's piecing out in a hurry. Arzeros is here. He's going downstream. I think we broke his back right there. Got a bomb on his head.
Ah, I didn't do that.
It's fine, just take him into a corridor or something and smack him into the wall.
Just charge into a wall.
I think we broke a claw.
Just swallowed me. Wow. I didn't know if you do that.
What did that thing do to you, bro?
Blue has seen things.
It's my move where I get on him and stab my sword into him and eat me. I didn't know what to do that.
He'll try to eat other monsters in a turf war. Yeah, I don't have too much ammo left. Luckily, he is getting close. That'd be the other claw or his stomach, one of the two.
He's getting weak.
Oh yeah, he's already good to cap. He's close to dying. Ooh, turf war. Finish him, Okami. And that's all, folks.
Don't forget all the pieces that we dropped.
Yep.
Done.
So you think you're good to teach Phoenix how to play now, Crimson?
Yeah, quite possibly.
Dig in.
I'm freaking hide.
Got a beak, two hides, and a disc.
That's what the target is calling.
Oh, I do not want to do this rampage quest.
Should just be able to do the next multiplayer one.
Yeah, you can. Baroth is there. Let's go. Raytheon is a 2-star. Hammer user. Because that'd be pretty easy then.
But you have Mind's Eye. That's even better, right?
Why are we watching this?
Oh, Crimson's hosted.
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go. That's the story of the place.
There's a monster I haven't seen before yet. What is that one in like 12, between 12 and 7?
I took one too many first aids, crap. Ludroth, Ian, and...
It's an Ian that I haven't seen yet.
By the way, guys, if you need Macolite, over here. So there's spiderwebs here, toadstools right here, you can get snow herb right here for frost ammo, you have nullberries right here, and then ore right here. And then there's another mining spot right over here, past the Ian, unfortunately.
That's a big one, ain't it? Or no, it's kind of small. Where's the other one at?
It's down here. Let's see. Actually, I think I may have made a wrong... No, it's right here.
Old stores right there. Where is it at?
Right here.
Oh, I see it.
We went around in a circle. Okami just killed a slag... Or, oh, Crimson's killing a slag toth. You may need some of these materials.
Yes.
There are Remobras here if you need to kill any.
No, I'm good. About to go cut that tail off at...
Oh, that didn't take long.
Wow, I missed.
Missed Yeah, this guy in Pokemon Center should not be used to fire either, but he is.
Okay, he really does not like me. Yeah, you have to just keep up with him until he tires out a bit. Okay, we broke his his mane. You can break his face, I think his claws, and cut off his tail. Broke his face, it looks like. I'm going for the knockout here. Got 5 sticky bombs on his face so far. And he's bailing. Knocked out. Okay, someone can mount him if they're so inclined. He's paralyzed. And that's all. So if you didn't carve the tail, don't forget to carve it now. It is marked on your map with a purple icon, so if you ever, like, forget where it is, you can check.
I already carved it.
I think there's a mining spot right there.
Where?
Yep, right here.
Is that light crystal?
It's an iron ore.
We got a couple scales. I got a crest. We got three crests out of that one.
So the Ludroth stuff will amplify water damage. If you want to use a water sword and shield, that may be worth looking into for you.
And it looks cool. You guys want to do the fish?